Safety clips for youth athletes. How to get your bags back, starring Caroline Ulrich and Sarah Meyer. Everybody, say hi to Caroline Ulrich, and as you can see, she hurt her back. But she thinks she's a cat, so she keeps exercising, which isn't good, because she's not a cat! Just like broken hearts, acne, and Snapchat filters, back pain is pretty commonplace when you're an athlete in your teenage years, but it shouldn't be taken lightly. In almost every sport, your back works a lot, and athletes are often diminished by pains, episodically or continuously. In sports like dancing, gymnastics, skating, swimming, diving, golfing, cycling, martial arts, your back is contracted, which is pretty logical. I think even in chess, your back is working, because your back always has your back. I mean, literally, it's your back. In your teens, you grow a lot, including your spine, not helping. Back pain can be brought on by many things, some of which are common in teenage athletes and can become serious if not treated quickly. Okay, if the athlete practices properly, there's no reasons why they would feel anything on their back.
Hi, Caroline. Hello, everybody. There are a few rules to follow if you want to train in good condition. Don't ignore your pains and don't let them be part of your everyday life. An adapted regular physical preparation is key, like stretching, core work, posture, and so on.
So, if you are experiencing pain in your back, whether during exercise or at rest, see your doctor. That's it! You want to know more? Talk to a sports medicine physician.